Is it on? Did you hit that tag button right there? Is it on, honey? Is this bitch recording? No, this. See, there was a tag Madison Henson, Chichi. God damn it. We done already started out. See where it say tag? It's okay. It's gone. It's gone, David. It's gone. Shit. God damn it.
Okay.
Is it on? Is it on, honey? Is this bitch recording? What's up, YouTube land, Twitter land, Instagram land, Snapchat, Brian the Scruff, BGC, Jack, Facebook, Periscope, and last but not least, every single one of my bitches, Courage Chan Mingle, and the lands all across the land. This is your girl, T.S. Madison. I'm coming to you loud, live, and always and forever, in color, from the marvelous Chateau, bitch, and welcome to Bitch Less Dish Bay Edition, okay? Now, bitch, let me tell you something. You already know that this show, the premise of this show, is me going from a home. Hold on now. Hold on now. We got to wait until she get together over there. Hold on. You done got together, CG? It's together. Okay. Now, the premise of this show is me going from a home wrecker to a motherfucking housewife for our nigga. And listen, what's the bitch name? Tanya Bailey. Tanya Bailey, I got your, boom, I got your babe. Boom, I got your boyfriend. I got him. He over here helping me cook tonight, honey. You know, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Bitch Let This Bay Edition. Bay!
What's up, Bay?
Bay!
What's up, Bay?
Bay! Oh, my God. He love me. He love me. He love me.
Oh, wait.
He
got company.
Oh, he love me. Okay. But you know what? Why y'all made me that strong-ass motherfucking drink?
It was too strong?
Why y'all made me that?
You made your own drink, bitch.
Oh, shit. I tried to blame it on somebody. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, please tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your cousin, tell your uncle, because listen, the premise of this show is me going from a home record to a housewife for our nigga. And, babe, this got your head cut off. I got to lift this up a little bit. Let me make sure your head ain't cut off.
So let me
stand
right here.
Girl. Stand right there. Let me, but we can't cut, we got to make sure that your head ain't cut off and the pops is in there. You know, like this, and we gotta make sure that this ass in here. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Now, what the fuck was I saying?
Something about the pots.
What you finna cook?
We finna cook. You know I always got you. Listen, tonight, folks, we're gonna do things very simple.
What we're gonna
make it at the same time, we're gonna make it a little fancy for you. So we're gonna do something.
Something wrong, Chi-Chi? Hold on, we gotta make sure Chi-Chi gets the story. Hold on, something wrong.
Can you just do it?
Because it just ain't working over there. And Chi-Chi's struggling. You know, y'all shouldn't have been over here smoking that weed and stuff.
Who was smoking weed and stuff like that?
Y'all should have came right here smoking that goddamn weed.
Chi-Chi, you was like,
you can't function. Y'all was smoking weed and stuff, and y'all can't function right because y'all smoking.
You can't function because you're under influence.
Why would they smoke weed?
So, right.
You know this is a Christian household. We don't smoke no weed up
there. That's right. We saving here. We saving here.
Everything in here
now,
is
listen,
Christian.
You know Tanya Bailey is last week it was Keisha that you were going with. You know,
yeah,
it was Tanya. Listen, we asked Kiki what. Kiki, are you watching?
Kiki.
Yes. We had asked you that. But you know, Kiki, listen. Fuck you. So, babe, listen. Okay. You about to teach me how to cook six. Even though I know how to do some of this
listen,
stuff.
Listen, y'all.
I want to go the man way. The man way.
Down slow for the
turn this with.
You not tonight, folks. You're not going to get one, not two, not three, not four, baby.
What they getting?
You know, the people like me to keep on adding numbers. They like they like a lot of numbers.
I like
not
cause,
five.
Because numbers mean inches.
But six.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh. 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 Hold up. Hey.
I know I'm too big to pick up. I get up eventually. Stand up, let me pick me up, let me put my arm up. I get up.
Not one, but not two, three, but four, five,
six
cheeses. Oh,
six inches.
Oh,
six cheeses.
Cheeses. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's six of them, y'all. Babe, come on over here, babe.
All these things.
Because, you know, let's tell the people something. So,
I got a lot of ass. I got a whole heap of ass. Listen, it ain't about the length of it. It's about the width of the cheese. We talking about the cheese, right?
Yeah, the cheese. Oh. Six cheeses. All right. So, we got some water boiling here, folks. Mm-hmm. So what we gonna do for that boiling water?
Before we start anything, King, we got to wash our hands.
Oh, that's what it was. You right.
Hold on, don't you move nowhere.
Because what?
I want y'all to keep your eyes on these pots.
Mm-hmm.
Don't pay this ass no attention.
Mm-hmm.
I told you to wash the pots now.
Oh, my bad.
Okay, you scoot over.
Oh.
You wash the pots.
No. I'm gonna watch both though, but I got it.
Okay, now you go over and wash your goddamn hands too.
Now I'm gonna wash mine. Hold on. Cause I know how y'all feel. Y'all let me have it.
I'm making sure your hands clean.
You know, they'll talk about me up to my motherfucking elbows. So we gonna wash every motherfucking thing around here. I don't want to hear shit.
I
scratched my arm, it was clean before I started.
Right,
goddamn.
I'm just making sure your hands clean. I'm gonna help you. You got it all? Okay, all right. Dry it off.
Come on here now.
And remember this here, bitch. We eating over here. Everything in here, we motherfucking eating. We eating in here. Don't worry about it. I bet you scoot over here on this side because you taller than me. You know, people thought I was old giant, bitch. You know, I ain't number five something. How tall you is, baby?
I'm like something like 6'1".
You 6'1"?
Something like
stand
that.
All the way up so they can see that you tall. Ooh. I'm a woman, honey. And any bitch that thought anything else, bitch, kiss my mother. I'm a woman with a big fat ass pussy. You don't see this big ass pussy? You don't see this big fat ass pussy, bitch?
Ooh,
baby. Move these seasonings out the way where they can see this big gigantic ass pussy. Move that out the way. You don't see this big ass pussy?
But how your pussy get so fat?
Because they keep going in and out. Ask Tanya.
Ooh.
When you go home, you it be tight when you go in Tanya, but when you come here, you hit this pussy from the front side, back and center. That's right. Put those vegetables back over there. Uh-huh. I have to read a hole in every show.
Ooh, yeah.
All right, now there we go. Put that right there. Put it right there. We're gonna, I want you to set that down right there. Set it down, babe. Set it down. All right. Even though you coming over here cooking out, it's still my kitchen. Now go on over there and tell her what you want us to do first now.
All right, now
is this your drink of mine?
That's yours.
Oh, for the same.
Good. Now we're gonna get these pastas out. So we're gonna make Ronzoni elbow pasta. But you wanna do the whole thing or you wanna do half of it? How you wanna do it tonight?
My baby in here. My baby need to eat.
Oh, so we...
My baby says she hungry, so... Oh, so this third... What is this? This 16 ounces.
Are you my daddy?
Who else would be your daddy, Chichi? You know this the only man that come around here.
Well, Ma, what happened to the man from last week?
Shut your goddamn mouth.
So,
nobody went here, babe. Nobody. It was the milkman came. He dropped
us. I was here last week, babe.
You was.
You cooked me that situation with the duck cake.
The milkman came. He just dropped us off some milk for the night. You don't see him. After the milkman brought us, he brought us some of this chicken fat. What is this? Buttermilk. He brought us some buttermilk for the chicken.
He brought it this late, babe?
Yeah, he did. You know, he worked three jobs like you. He always be sleep, so he had time to come. Okay, so go ahead.
Okay.
Right, so the water already been boiling. So what we do now?
So we won't just drop all that up in there. You know, I like to drop it all up in there at one time.
At one time?
Uh-huh.
Whole box. Just dropped in there.
All of it.
Okay, do we need to stir anything?
So what we gonna need to do?
I need to get you a spoon.
You do need to give me some more bacon. I'm going to get you some olive oil. You want it to slide, not shit.
What you keep going in the closet for? What you need out that closet?
But I need some olive. Some OVO.
What you need out that closet? We got it. It was sugar. We need some sugar.
All right, we got the OVO.
We had got sugar. It wasn't sugar we needed.
We always need sugar, baby.
Oh, I said something fucked up and got the wrong thing out the closet. I'll go back.
You gonna bring the ticket back?
I'll go by myself this time.
You sure?
Okay, yeah, I promise.
All right, folks, we're gonna do a cap full of olive oil. That's so that your pasta don't stick together.
Oh. You all right, man? Oh!
Hold on, wait a minute, man. I'm so off.
Babe! You good?
I was in there by myself. I had came out with alcohol. We done ran out of alcohol. You need a drink while you made this.
I could use a drink.
Okay, go ahead on this. Go ahead.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right. You got my spoon, babe?
I got your spoon, babe.
I got your spoon. Hold on, I got it. You got it, stir that pot. Oh, it's still. You like it when it's still, but I just don't like my noodle stuff. I don't want you to. As long as it ain't limp, I don't like a limp noodle. I'm hungry. Anytime you hear my daughter say she hungry,
don't pay her no attention because all that her want to do is eat me.
Hey, babe.
She's a carnivore. She likes to meat.
Babe, I think it's stirred, babe.
It's stirred.
Okay. I got it stirred.
All right.
All right.
There we go. It's stirred. Hold on. Let me wash my hands.
Put that top on right there.
Let me wash my hands. Wash them pots, nigga.
All right. All right. So now that we have got the macaroni going in the pot. Now what we're gonna do, we need our roux, babe. We gotta make a roux.
A roux? Like RuPaul? We need a bag.
I think we need another pot, babe.
What we need another pot to do?
For our roux.
What kind of roux is it? Tell me what it for the cheese.
To melt our cheese.
Oh no, we do that after we boil this.
Oh.
We're going to use the same pot. Man, come right. Get up. Don't get off the camera.
Get over here.
You right here trying to tell me how to make macaroni. I've been making myself macaroni for a long time now.
You say who? Nikki. My friend Nikki.
My friend Nikki. Nikki Minaj.
Nikki Minaj.
You know I made you that good macaroni.
Okay.
Yeah, Nikki.
Okay.
I ain't say, you thought I said Nikki.
I heard an S on the end, too. Nikki. It was nigga.
Listen, I accept you being with Tanya Bailey and Keisha now, so, you know, I don't cheat on you. Go ahead.
Nikki,
good
point.
Come on
now. Is that my daddy?
Yes, that's your daddy, Chi-Chi. Hell, fuck yeah, that's your daddy. Hell yeah.
All right, now, the next thing that's going to take the longest would be the cabbage. So, what we got, babe? Let's start right here.
The cabbage. You want me to bring the green?
Yeah, bring them over. Let them see. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna do a mixed green cabbage.
A green and red cabbage.
Green, and we're using red cabbage as well.
Oh, wait a minute! Ow!
My God!
What's going on?
Babe, you know ain't nothing going on.
But the red. But what's going on? Turn the thing. Okay. Why is boiling up like that?
Sometimes things boil over, and you gotta lift the pot.
And
that's a life lesson, folks.
Red and green cabbage.
Red and green.
I'm red. I'm always here.
So now, the first thing we want to do is we're going to saute our peppers.
Wait,
our
onions. I need to show them that we didn't show them this.
Oh, we didn't show them any of our.
So what's going in the cabbage?
Okay, so what we're going to do inside of the cabbage?
Inside it.
Inside. You know, we're always
going inside. We're going inside the cabbage. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Show them.
I'm gonna show
them. Let me hold that for you, babe.
Hold it up. You know you got all the muscles, so go back on this side. They can't see. You know you got all those muscles. All right, and I'm going to move this out the way a little bit. I'm going to hold the camera.
So y'all see that? So we got in the back. Show them what's that. What's that right there?
This green onions, white onions, red bell peppers, green bell peppers,
absolutely,
and a ham hock.
We got a ham hock.
We got a whole ham hock. Some of y'all bitches' necks look just like this. Some of you hoes' necks look just like this motherfucking ham hock, bitch.
All right. So now what we want to do first, folks, is get the onions going. Because, see, we have this already chopped. So that's going to cook faster. So.
Babe, I'm noticing what you don't do. You don't never turn. This is too high. I may have to turn these noodles down. I'm going to have to turn these noodles down.
You better turn the noodles down to about me.
Listen, ladies and gentlemen, if you like my eyewear tonight, my eyewear is currently, tonight's show is sponsored by Cortez Washington. I'm wearing his eyewear. This is Cortez Washington's eyewear. I'm keeping this on because we frying chicken. It's going to keep the grease out my motherfucking eye. Cortez Washington on Facebook. Cortez. I'm sorry.
You good, buddy. All right, so now listen, we got a little
bit of power. You never turned this on, though.
That's what we're gonna do now. So I'm gonna let you do that real quick. Boom.
Hold on, let me make
it.
It's on. Mm-hmm. Hold on. Let me make sure it's on.
It's on.
Is it on? It's on.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
It's on.
Oh.
Oh.
Hold on, baby.
Oh. 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 Shit. Oh. 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 Wait a minute, though. Oh, shit. What wig? Okay, so it's on. Is the stove on?
It's on. I think it's on. What you got there?
All right. Okay.
So we're gonna let that grease get up a little bit, and then we're gonna add our onions first.
But the grease ain't hot yet to add no onions.
Listen, in this kitchen, the grease always hot. Even if it ain't hot, it's hot.
You heard what my nigga said. Something like it hot. Some like it hot. Some like it hot. Oh, you need a drink?
A little bit of time, so why don't we get that drink?
You need me to get that drink together?
It's time for the drink. Mm-hmm. What y'all think, folks?
You need me to get that drink together?
You know I need you, babe.
Let me wash my hands, because I want to make sure I put clean hands inside your cup. I want to put clean hands in your cup. Babe, you want rum or you want rum or do you want vodka?
You know what? You give me the vodka.
You want vodka?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Tell the people, well, I'll make you drink. Where your cup at? Oh, you got a pink straw. This pretty. Something like it hot.
That was a real pretty straw.
Tell them what they're doing now. What's going on with this grease in the oven?
In the oven, babe.
I mean the stove top.
So what we got right now, we just let that grease heat up real quick. What I'm going to do is get this macaroni a good stir. Baby, I think we good to go. We want that macaroni al dente, and at this point, we're there.
So I need to get a strainer?
We need a strainer next, get that macaroni out of that water, and then from there, we'll start to make our roux. And for those who do not know what a roux is basically a melted cheese mixture, which you'll pour over top of your macaroni before you put that in there.
Oh, that's the way you do it?
No, that's not
the way you do it. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Ooh. My God. Babe, you getting the forgot?
I'm getting the forgot.
Okay. Wait, what happened to the black chair?
Oh, you want the black chair forgot? Okay,
hey, look at the black chair. Ooh. Ooh. My God. You think you need to get make sure you got the right one, because, yeah, just be sure.
I got it.
Okay.
Babe, you ain't see my balls, did you? You ain't see my balls hanging there.
I'm like,
oh, my belt. Oh, my God. We'll put that belt under me. Hold this. Let me make your drink, man. I want to make it in your hand, because, see, people think, you know, so, you know, this way. I'm hungry.
Oh, shit.
Oh, ooh. Shit, that's the stove to fry.
Oh, my God. Mommy, are you okay? Oh, my God.
A little fagada now. Little French cuisine. Fagada. Put a little fagada in there.
quick.
You forgot. Hold on. Okay.
Alright.
Some like it hot.
Some like it hot.
I gotta get
Listen,
a towel.
One more thing. What's that, bro?
With cranberry juice.
Okay.
Make it real pretty.
Okay.
Go on and taste that. Tell mamas what it tastes like. Tell Annie, is you okay? Annie, is you okay? Is you okay? Is you okay, Annie? Annie, is you okay? Is you okay? Is you okay, Annie? Okay, okay, taste it. Tell me what it tastes like. Suck it, man. Suck it. Get closer, let me see what they so they can, I want to see your reaction. Oh, she better than the first one, ain't she? She better than the first one. She better than the first one. Something like it hot. I told y'all. Something like it hot.
I'm hungry.
She said, you stay hungry. Eat a cop.
I was on the right way, baby.
Hey, baby. How y'all doing? Hey.
Hey, you gotta taste a little bit of that raspberry. That's
It's cute.
Yeah, it's real cute. I like that one.
It's cute. Mm-hmm. Ooh, taste it. No, you taste it. Excuse me. Don't leave your mans around me.
My God. All right, so now, babe, come here real quick, babe. We got this grease gotta be hot.
The
now.
Grease done started getting hot. Okay. Let me put these onions
in there. We're gonna put our onions in there first.
Oh. Yeah, this the way it goes?
That's the way it goes, man.
Oh, that smells good. God.
That smells already,
right? Damn, that smells good. That olive oil and them white onions. Is these Vidalia onions?
Those, listen.
Are those Vidalia sweet onions?
Listen, you cannot be in the state of Georgia and make a meal without a Vidalia onion.
Okay.
So now we got Vidalia in here. We're going to get this about 3 minutes. When we see a little caramelization.
Babe, my belt fell off. My belt fell off.
What you want to do about that? You want to wear it?
I want to wear it out while I start it. Come around behind me and wrap the belt up around me while I put this. Let me move these cabbages. Because see, these me. Oh, hold me down there. Men's like fat bitches, okay? Fat bitches rule in the United States. Wrap, come around me. It need to come up right here.
All right. Let's go this way.
Oh, go right that way. Uh-huh. Ooh.
Oh, wait. Oh. You want me to go under or over?
Go under. Go under. Go.
Oh.
Oh, what's that?
Which one is the right way? Under or over?
I don't know where it is. Keep doing.
Somewhere.
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing just what you're doing. I feel the belt getting tight. I feel the belt getting tight.
It's getting tighter.
The belt getting tight. Oh. It's getting tight.
Okay.
The belt is getting tight. Oh.
Alright.
Thanks, babe. Hey, okay.
We got to be
go
at
ahead.
About
it. I need to fix me a cup of water.
Yeah. All right, folks. So we're gonna let this go for about a minute more. From that point, we're gonna get the green onion. Excuse me, the green pepper and the red pepper in the pan. Last will be the scallion or the green onion. All right, babe. You know what I need? Hey, can you give me a strainer, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Is that possible?
Oh,
you all right, babe?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me. You need a strainer?
I need a strainer.
Okay. Excuse me. Where's the top of that alcohol?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there you go. I'm sorry. Excuse me. You need a strainer? Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not getting hot. Excuse me.
All right. Now. Are you ready to drop this?
Yeah.
You do the honors. You got the green, I got the red.
So what this is, bell peppers. Let me wash my hands first.
Hey, wash your hands. You can walk around and people.
They be watching me. I kind of feel like these pussy hoes keep watching my man. It ain't got no privacy. Oh.
All right, now. Folks, we got the green.
Uh-huh.
Green pepper. Red pepper. Go ahead, babe. You better drop the green first.
Green one, green first.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drop that.
All of them.
All of
that. All of that.
In there like that.
This for the cabbage.
For the cabbage.
All that.
All that.
All that.
Get some juices too. You know, you
got
to
get
the juices.
All that.
Don't let no juices go in this household.
All that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All that.
Get it. It's a little bit more left. You said all that.
Get all that. Get out. Go to the, take it to the rim. Yeah. You wash your hands. Use a spoon. Use a spoon. You wash your hands.
I don't need
use
to people.
Okay.
We're not playing with people tonight. We're not doing that. So
the red ahead. One?
Go ahead.
Red one? Okay. Oh. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, I want to learn. Mm-hmm. I want to learn.
Now listen, I'm going to go back in.
I want to learn.
I'm going to clean these hands so I can go back in, all right?
Okay, so I want to learn.
While I do that, you stir this pie.
I want to learn.
Yeah.
Then put that over there while you washing your hand. Watch that. I want to learn.
Is that right there? You got that, baby?
Yes, but it done slow. It done got real slow. Now, for my understanding, the way my best friend used to teach me, she taught me that, you know, then the cabbages go in first, but you know, ain't no really no real art to making food
so,
corn.
So let me explain.
Ain't really no art.
Cause you know, let me explain. So the reason, folks, I took that flame up a little bit to medium high, I just did. So you want to keep that flame on medium to medium high. See, what you want to do first, before you add that cabbage in there, you want to get a little caramelization on your peppers and your onions. That's going to add flavor to it, all right, from that point. We're gonna add our broth and we're gonna add a little bit of water and we'll get our cabbage in the pot. All right, so we're starting to get this to a little bit of a sizzle.
So what about the meat?
You wanna know where the meat gonna be? It's gonna go up in here too. See, that's the last thing you put up in there. You gotta put the meat in last.
She just stopped asking him about the meat. He got this. Quit asking him about the meat. He got this.
All right.
I'm hungry.
You hungry, Chi-Chi?
Nope. Listen, don't respond. Chi-Chi likes meat. And I don't trust homosexuals around my man.
Okay.
Is that my daddy?
It's your daddy.
Are you sure?
He is.
Come on,
baby. Hold on, you want me to dump that out?
I need you to dump this in that right here.
You want me to just dump it?
Dump it. All of it.
Just dump it right here in the sack. Dump it like this. Dump it. Come on, dump it. Oh! God damn it. God damn it. Get that out. Get the rest. Hey, get that out. Finish that. Fix that up. It's fucked up, but fix it up. They don't need to see what happened in the sack. You can fix it, though. You a man. You can do anything. You a pump, you stay hungry. All y'all pumps like to do is eat dicks. You won't eat no dicks up in here, homie.
Not our pumps. You Wesley was a pump.
Bitch, I'm a woman, honey. I was born a woman. And I'm gonna die a woman.
I'm hungry.
I'm trying to see what y'all flirtatious hoes saying about my David.
What are you talking about, man?
What y'all flirting ass hoes saying? I already got enough problems on my head with Tiffany, baby. What's up, Tanya, baby? Man, that shit look like nothing happened. now put it back in the sink. Let me put some olive oil on it. Oh my God, what was this in the sink?
So, all right, folks, what we're going to do first, we got our pan for our macaroni and cheese. What we're going to do is set the noodles to the side. We've strained them, put them out, bang.
Wait, that's how you do yours?
What you mean, mama?
That's how you do yours?
What you mean? What I do different?
Because I did.
You just got noodles so far, baby.
My mama taught me how to do something different. She did. I'm going to show you in a little while. Well, you put that pot in, bring that pot back over here on this stove.
We're not done with that now.
We're not done with that pot. We got to make the roux.
We got to make the roux. So now, this is where
listen.
Right, so the first thing I'm going to do.
You just were. Listen, ho. Don't be down here trying to goddamn coax Chi-Chi in the top of the. This is Chi-Chi's father. She can't be that home. Wait, the pot ain't on.
Which one?
This pot not on.
No, Let's make sure that's on.
Hold on, let me make sure it's on.
But I'm hungry.
Oh,
I ate all day.
Yeah, oh. I see it.
Okay.
There it is, it's high. All right,
folks.
Okay, let it get
hot. You're gonna let it get hot. What we gonna do first? What we got the heat on, babe? We need medium low heat. So the key, folks, whenever you're cooking with dairy, you cannot boil on high heat.
Okay.
It will foam over and you'll have a bad situation. So what you wanna do first?
It's one day long.
Hold on, babe, hold on.
What's happening? What you'll do first, folks, heavy cream, 1 pint of it. That goes in, medium low heat. Continuously stir this until it comes to a boil.
You lying. I see you lying, Chi-Chi. I was coming to check your lies out.
Half a pint of milk.
It's like 3%.
No, you know, that's on Easter gathering.
Don't be trying to distract me from my husband, for babe. All right. Let me wash my hands. Ready?
From this point, we got our cabbage going. What we want to do here is add our ham hocks.
You just going all the wrong way. I ain't learning nothing.
You ain't learning nothing, babe. Come here. We ain't did nothing major. So now what we did here is we got our peppers and our onion sizzling. So we're going to add our ham hock to that. Boom.
This is so totally different from the way my grandmother taught me. My grandmother taught me something.
Your grandmother taught you something different?
Yes.
Well, you know, this is the new
I'm story. Learning from a babe.
Learning from a babe.
I'm learning from a babe. I want to learn. All right,
so now what we going to do?
I want to learn.
Cover that. All right.
So you got this milk.
So we're going to reduce the heat to medium low heat here.
What you poured in here?
So this is, we got heavy cream. We got a pint of heavy cream, and we got a half a pint of whole milk, okay? So, babe, what you could do for me, hold on, rinse that off real quick. Rinse around and rinse it off. And from that point, just stir this little mixture we got going right here. All right, now, so the people are expecting 6 cheeses, right? Not one, not two, not three, not four, not five, but 6. So what they are, you want to tell them? Tell them, babe. What cheese is
okay, well, you come on this side. What you made me wash off my spoon for? I wasn't washing the spoon. Because I gotta make. It's only one spoon in the house.
Oh,
we got but one spoon. No, it's more than one spoon in this motherfucker house. All right,
babe.
It's more than one spoon in here.
Is that my daddy?
Yes, and he has a spoon.
What for you, my daddy?
Yep. Okay, babe. I turn it up a little tiny. Get that little spin right here. I give it a spin, babe. Watch out, babe. Let me do this.
Wait. Did this boy egg in there, she should say both of us is on her daddy? Did that boy egg in there, she should say both of us is her daddy?
You know what? Let me put it down, bro.
I love my daddies.
Did this bull-legged asshole just say that both of us is her daddy? This, you a disrespectful child. She said you a disrespectful motherfucking child.
All right, folks. So we're going to give this ham hop a good flip. Like that other side, you see that, babe?
Oh.
So now we're going to flip that right
but
there.
But it smoked, so that means it was already cooked.
It was already smoked, folks. So all we need to do here...
We need to move these because it be accidents happening in this kitchen. So we need to move this over here.
Put that in the back real quick. So, all right, babe, we're going to get our weed going.
You got to put it in the bag, baby. In the bag. Your drink okay, babe? I don't see you taking your drink, you know?
I'm drinking enough.
You ain't drinking enough. Get some on. Get some on. Mm-hmm. Get some on.
Something else.
You like that? Mm-hmm. Okay. I know you hungry, Chish. I know you hungry. We getting it together.
I'm hungry.
I know you hungry, but just be hungry for this, not your daddy.
I'm hungry.
He's not gay.
Oh my God, I'm hungry.
He's not gay. He's right, not gay.
Okay, so
it's Thursday. He's not gay. Gay nights are Mondays.
Friday.
Saturday and Tuesday.
Hold on before you start right, going. I got to come over there. Come on, babe. You got to show me that now. Hold on,
now.
What you got in your hand? What you got in your hand?
I ain't got nothing but a motherfucking top.
What's that in your hand? That's chicken broth?
Not yet,
babe.
Come
here. What's that in your hand? Show me what you...
Now, we're ready to get busy with our cabbage.
Okay.
What we're going to do, folks, we're going to cook our cabbage in chicken broth.
Why he cooking the cabbage, I'm pouring a little
forgot.
Right,
see that? Little,
I'm pouring a little...
Forgot?
Forgot you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Forgot.
Alright, here's chicken broth.
Excuse me. What's that you put in the cabbage? Chicken broth?
This is chicken broth, babe. So now, folks, one thing about cabbage is that it will create its own juices. So you absolutely do not want to use too much water or any liquid for your cabbage. Or you'll have mashed cabbage in the end. Alright, so that's enough of that. What we're going to do, take our cabbage.
What happened, Chichi?
Drop this in there.
Go in the oven, son. Y'all need to be trying to get y'all make the money together for the oven. All right,
so okay, we're going to do it.
We got to make the roof first.
So we're going to do this the cabbage. All
right, so break this cabbage up a little bit. Okay. Drop that in there. So we
all right, all right. Let her do that and you do the macaroni. That's all.
No, it's, the roof has to
heat up. The roof got to heat up, Chichi. Let this, your daddy cooking this, bitch.
Y'all got more cheese up here while I'm saying, because y'all got to bake it.
Hold on, Chichi, now. Hold on, now. This bae, you not bae.
Now, you know, if Eva was here, she would not play
with. If Eva was here, yes, she would have fried me like this. We're going to fry this chicken.
That's why I'm telling you, you need to hurry up,
Murdo. Break this up a little bit, bae, because we're going to have to break this up a little bit.
Hurry up, Murdo.
I don't want to.
Can I eat raw cabbage? Is it okay? Will it make me sick?
You want it raw?
If I eat it raw, will it make me sick?
I don't know. As long as you take prep before,
we already prepped this.
Oh, okay. Well, you can eat it raw.
This is prep, so I can eat it raw.
Yeah, you can
eat it raw. How you like it? What it tastes like?
Cabbage.
Ooh, baby, she like it raw.
Ooh, baby, I like it raw. All right, babe, break this up for me a little bit. I only got one hand here.
Y'all got y'all grease in the pan?
A little bit, it's in there. Go ahead, you got it.
I always eat it, I ain't. What? At 1 o'clock in the morning.
Oh. It ain't like you got no motherfucking job, bro. So you mean to tell me you can't eat at 1 o'clock in the morning? It's not like you wake up and go anywhere and it's on earth.
So what we're going to do for right now, before we even mix this up and do all that and waste our time, we're going to get the lid back over top of that.
Oh.
What we'll do now is let that cook down. Once it cooks down...
So this ain't the way my grandma taught me how to make it.
How your grandma taught you?
The cabbage went in before all that other stuff went in there.
Tell grandma.
It's okay. I listen and you tell me how to make it. I listen to you.
Listen to me. Okay.
I shave so you ain't gonna feel nothing on your elbow.
And on that note, so just let that cook down just a little bit. Babe.
Come on over here, babe.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Come on over here, babe. Let's
get this
chicken started.
We about to start the chicken.
Oh my God, finally.
Alright, so but what we gonna do about the roux over here? You let this?
We're going to season the chicken.
Like, this is so different for me. This is different.
Different is good. You got to try some things, you know?
Oh.
Expand your palate. Taste something you ain't never tasted
before.
Wait, did you say expand?
Expand your palate, you know? Amongst other things.
What is that on my hand? Yeah. Oh, my God, boy, you always putting that on my hand in the kitchen. Oh, my God. The meat, we just put enough meat in here. What's stop doing me like that?
Alright. So, at this point, folks, I think we're ready to go and start getting our cheeses melted down in our roux. So, a roux is a base starting from a milk liquid. So you can have heavy cream, you can have milk. What we have tonight is a combination of milk and heavy cream. Alright, bae.
What's up, boo?
Oh, I got it, baby. I got it.
You got it?
So now for our cheeses, we have
six. Hold on, you ain't finna put air cheese in there till I put my motherfucking nails in that.
Come on, baby, come here.
You ain't putting air cheese in there.
Where you at?
You ain't finna put am cheese in that bitch.
Where number six at? Oh, I see number six.
Oh my God, I'm so fucking hungry.
Shut your goddamn mouth, Chi Chi. Ain't no more vodka.
No more?
That's it.
All right, man, I got some stash away in the kitchen. My food, that'll take this long as it's last week.
Bitch,
we did
last. Kiss my
asshole.
Oh, my God.
Your
stomach
going,
Chi Chi?
Man, come over here real quick, baby.
Okay, what you need, boo?
So let's get this
to okay, scoot over to this side. Let me get over here.
All right, so we're going to stir this real quick now.
So that's the roux you done stirred up the roux.
Stirred up the roux. Now, for our cheeses, we're going to open that up.
Okay.
So we got sharp cheddar, folks.
Okay, hold on. Don't do it yet.
We have sharp cheddar.
We got sharp cheddar.
What's that next to it? Monterey Jack?
Monterey Jack.
Colby Jack.
Colby Jack.
Pepper Jack.
Pepper Jack.
Then we have, grab that, baby. I got this for you. Grab that cheese right there.
We got Monster cheese.
And wait, and then what we got right there?
We got smoked Gouda.
Not Gouda, but smoked
Gouda.
Gouda. There's a difference, folks.
And we got, for y'all hoes that like crafts in the box, bitch, y'all like y'all Velveeta share the cheese, we got Velveeta.
For you ghetto motherfuckers, we included you too.
Yes, right. Well, bitch, I'm ghetto. So drop the whole, you want me to drop the whole stick of Velveeta in there?
Drop all that
No,
shit.
That's a lot.
That's a lot.
I could have.
I didn't have, yeah. All right, so we need the sharp cheddar. Bang.
So you put the sharp cheddar.
Yeah, babe, why we dropping this cheese?
Okay, let's just drop it at the same time. Yeah, like we do in the big. Oh! 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 It's you. Ooh. It's on you. Where's it? Oh. Where's it?
Oh, that was good.
Where's it? It got on you?
Ooh.
Where, oh, it's on your arm. It's on your arm.
I like it when it get a little hot, babe. That don't scare me.
It's on your arm.
A little bit. You got it?
I got it. Okay. I got all of it. I got it all. All
right, babe, come over here and get this a good stir. So all them cheese together. Make sure they melt. Get nice.
Hold on, but we ain't putting none of that monster in there. We ain't putting no monster.
You want to put the monster
in there? I need to put some monster in there. Monster cheese. We're going to put a few slices in there. The fruit of the monster. And then let me go ahead on and cut half of this. Let me go ahead on
smoked Gouda.
That smoked Gouda.
Here you go, man. You got something?
I'll slice it in there, you know. All
right. Well, you cube her up a little bit. So we're going to cut that down so it'll melt faster, folks.
I do know how to do it. Let's talk.
So if you can't be splashing like that.
Get this, man.
What you like? Well, I'm just saying, man. That was almost my being toxic. All
right. That's enough. You good. All right. Set that up like real quick.
You jiggling, baby. Go ahead, baby. You jiggling, baby. Go ahead. It's been real creamy. Real creamy.
I'm hungry.
Real creamy.
It's loosening up a little bit.
Look at it.
Is it milky?
It's milky. Like yak, milky yak. I need something to get this black off the bottom of my motherfucking elbows, bitch. You know, back in the day when I first started out as a woman, I used to crawl through the streets, bitch, so I had them, my elbows got black.
You know what? I'm not gonna play with you.
My knees and elbows got real black.
When stern, babe.
I'm stern. Remember when you first met me, my elbows was black, my knees was black. You told me, bitch, I love the way your knees and elbows black like that. You let me know you put in work.
But mommy, what that was lightening up, but what happened?
I went back to work. They was getting light, but I went back to work, bitch.
Okay. Yeah.
Any bitch that got black knees and black elbows, bitch, I know what your profession is, hoe.
What's
you,
that?
A professional sucker and fucker.
You know the secret?
What's the secret?
It's a secret. If y'all, when y'all in this kitchen and y'all cooking, you got to put some lemon juice up on your elbow.
Oh, lemon juice? Mm-hmm. Okay.
And your kneecap. Lemon juice.
Okay, well, stir that up, lady. Let me.
All that up.
I ain't thinking about no lemon juice. Where the fuck is my drink at?
Right there.
There you go. I got that drink. Right, we ain't seasoned this chicken now, time.
Not once. You gotta get that, you know. Come on over here.
Well, put the macaroni cheese in the oven.
Well, we can't do that till the roux is done. All right, so we're gonna keep getting this roux. So what we're trying to do right now is get this cheese down to a liquid consistency. We got a few clumps, a lot of things need to melt down.
Mommy, who was that light-skinned man from last week?
Girl, what is you talking about? Girl, that's the milkman that dropped off that goddamn baby, the damn, the buttermilk. You know he dropped that buttermilk off. Bitch, I'll beat your ass. Bitch, I'll beat your ass.
You said the milkman.
The milkman.
Okay.
Bitch, I'll knock your ass.
That's about the second time he done mentioned the milkman.
Bitch, he came twice. The milkman came twice. Okay. He brought the whole milk and the buttermilk.
Oh, okay.
Bitch, I'll beat your ass. I'm telling that grown ass hoe. Babe, is this cheese safe for us tonight?
I think so.
This gonna be safe for us?
I think so. You want it to be safe for you, don't want it to be safe. You want to take a couple of risks.
Listen, we always take risks at this time. You done with this?
Yeah, you done with that. Okay. Did you chop this little piece of monster up, or you just gave it a drop?
Oh, that's so thick. Oh, let it melt down some more. Oh, it's so thick.
It's thick, right?
It's so thick. I just really get the way you stirring it. God damn. Damn. Oh. 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 Just helping you stir it, babe. I'm helping you stir it. I got you. I'm helping you stir it. Oh. 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 Oh, it's melting. It's melting. It's melting. It's melting, babe.
Right, make sure ain't nothing.
Sure it's oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. Excuse me. Let me wash my hands.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. You know. All right, babe. So listen.
It's ready.
Grab a fork real quick.
It's ready. We ain't seasoned none of it. You put no salt.
We're gonna grab us a fork so we can taste it. Make sure you keep that water running. We're gonna need to wash that off. Every time we taste, make sure that this tastes how we want it. Now, folks, the key here, when you're making a big macaroni and cheese and you're using the roux, come on right here, baby. Come right here. When you're making a big macaroni and cheese and you use a roux, you want the sauce to be slightly saltier than you want the mac and cheese to taste. When you pour that on your mac and cheese, when you pour that on
your mac,
your
fork,
excuse
me. I already put my fork in my mouth. Here go your fork.
It will not be as savory. So
oh, that smoked Gouda is
smoked. You know, in this house, we try to do things slightly fancier than the average. So, what kind of salt we gonna use?
We're using pink Himalayan salt from the, ooh.
Oh. Boy, tell them, babe. What kind?
Oh, my God. We're using
pink.
Pink. Oh. Pink Himalayan pink. Salt from right. The lands of Himalaya and the lands all across the land. Pink. Because in this house, we're using pink Himalayan salt. It's all down the leg like that. God.
My Himalayan salt ain't pink, babe.
I know your Himalayan salt ain't pink. Mine ain't either.
Some like it all.
All right.
All right, babe, come here, babe. Where you going? All right, babe, so get out a couple jigs. Just check. Go ahead. Let me see. One. Okay, that's good, babe. All right, now.
It's good.
That's good. You want to get this a little bit? Black pepper.
Ooh, I like my pepper black, dog. I like my pepper like I like my meal. Black.
Get real pepper, babe. Real spicy.
You know what you said.
Right.
Yeah. I said the same thing.
Right.
All right, now, let me come out here with that.
Oh, you coming over me? You coming over me? Or you coming around me?
Come over.
I want you to come around.
Come over or in?
In it, go in it.
Come in it.
Go in it.
Okay.
Go in it. Let me go in it.
Come in. All right.
Go in. Oh. Ooh. Oh, look at the screen. Look at the screen. Look at the screen. The thrust that you put in the cheese. Oh, thrust that cheese, Daddy. Thrust that cheese. Thrust that cheese. Thrust it. My leg gave out.
Don't drip it everywhere. Hold on. Catch the sauce. Catch the sauce.
Now it's my turn. Let me do it. You stand still. Hold on, man. You stand still, nipple.
Stir the sauce, Maddie.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, I see what you just did. Oh, what, man?
I'm hungry.
Bitch, shut your
mouth. Be quiet. Who's coming? You won't eat, little nigga.
Little nope.
All right. We got. Hey, you want to taste the sauce?
I do want to taste it. I always want to stick my fork in it and taste it.
I got your fork right here.
No, I washed this one off, man. That's your fork.
That's my fork.
Oh, this your?
Did you wash this one off?
I did. Let me taste it. Go ahead. More pepper.
More pepper.
And listen, we're going to put a little bit more cup.
So show the people, because you know the people. Talk. Fork.
Fork in the same wash. We're going to put a little bit of this complete seasoning. In Spanish, it's called condimento completo. Condimento completo. Está aquí. Condimento completo. Mm-hmm. Put a little bit of complete in here. Mm-hmm. In this cabbage. Mm-hmm. Or something.
Our cabbage is very, very low. However.
Then, we're going to take a couple of these parsley flakes and drop it over in the cheese so it'll be real pretty. There it is. Just a little bit before we even add it to the mix, you know?
All right, now, babe, we need a couple things. We need a little bit of onion powder.
We got garlic powder down here. We got garlic. Miss Mary left here. Your mother.
I know we got onion powder because we got that.
It had got stiff and hard.
That's how you like it.
It had got, boy, you better stop teasing me like that.
Do whatever.
Okay. Onion powder. We got onion powder. Put a little onion powder over there, a little sprinkle of that, and then put some over here in this here.
Yeah, we're gonna come back to this because we got a whole concoction of recipe for that.
I'll turn that aisle up on that cabbage. This cabbage taking too long.
We turn that up a little
bit. Chichi, this is how I got your daddy.
Which one?
So now we got our mixed cabbage on medium high heat. You said which what?
Huh?
What you said?
Huh?
Which one?
You said what, baby?
Shut your goddamn mouth. You know that child wrote the short bus. That bitch don't know what she's talking about.
That's what that was
about. Put that bitch on the yellow bus. With the white top. That bitch don't know what
she said something about which one or something like that. How that root doing, baby?
The root doing good. I mean, this is my first time because my great-grandmother didn't teach me how to make it like this. I didn't know that you do all this first.
You didn't know that?
I usually put the noodles in that, and then
let's turn that sauce down a little bit because we don't want to make that curdle. So we look like we...
What is it, the curdle?
Curdle. So now we just got to make sure the flavor's right. So now we're going
to get another fork. Get a fresh fork, wash it off.
I'm gonna give it a good taste. I'm gonna make sure we're good to go, all right?
Stick it in my mouth. Let me taste it. Stick it in my mouth. Oh, it's so, Oh, you gonna taste it first? You lick it first, then let me taste it. Oh, let me get a little bit of that. Tastes like Doritos.
All right, Maddie, you know what I'm
saying? Oh, that's good, though.
That's good. It's real good.
It's good. You know, we can use a little bit more cheese, but that's what we are garnishing with.
So what we're going to do, one thing, folks, we got tons of cheese in here. Now, we want to bring that cheesy flavor out. That is where our salt comes into play. The salt is going to make you taste more of the sharpness of the cheddar. So, babe, let's get that Himalayan salt. We're going to give it just topping off, not too much.
So when y'all going to fry the chicken?
We're going to fry the chicken soon.
So
the chicken's the last.
You always want to cook the chicken last. When you dig into your plate, you want you a hot piece of fried chicken. You don't want no cold-ass, motherfucking soft-ass fried chicken. So, boom.
Is the grease hot?
The grease ain't in there yet, bitch. I done told you to shut your goddamn mouth, boy. or you get a whooping. You ain't too grown for whoopings. I'll call your great grandmother up here to tell your ass. Babe,
we must get the news. All right, so wait, babe, we got an egg, babe.
You gonna put egg in there?
Absolutely.
You, that's gonna make it stick together, though.
That's gonna be the bonding agent.
No, I like it creamy.
You don't like it to stick together? No. But we need it to not fall off the noodles, but.
I like it creamy.
It's always gonna be creamy. It's
all no eggs. Don't tear up my stomach.
The egg ain't gonna tear good.
The egg gonna tear my stomach.
All right, well, if you got a bad stomach, no eggs. Now, what about an egg white? How about that, babe? But you can't do an egg white either. That fuck you up?
She got bad guts, daddy.
They ain't gonna tear my stomach up.
No, I don't think so.
It's gonna tear up my stomach.
I just don't want this to come out the oven looking like water.
No, it ain't gonna be water. Cause we gonna bake that bitch. Cause my grandmother taught me how to do this too. I'm just learning from you, babe.
Okay, wait, but can you put some salt up in here? Soul.
You need soul in it. Get behind me. The Holy Ghost got me shouting, tear up my shoes. I said the Holy Ghost got me shouting, tear up my shoes. The Holy Ghost got me shouting. The Holy Ghost got me shouting. The Holy Ghost got me shouting, tear up my shoes. Oh, the Holy Ghost. I hear the Holy Ghost. I said the Holy Ghost. Come on, y'all, the Holy Ghost. Call out the Holy Ghost. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Hallelujah, the Holy Ghost. Tear up my shoes. Hallelujah. Soul. Soul.
All right, man. So with that being said.
Soul.
We're going to skip the egg whites, correct?
Yeah, we're going to skip.
All right, bring it up over here. That's what we want to do. So,
hold on. We doing it too far. Move this here. We're going to put it right here. Move your beverage. Move your beverage. All right,
folks.
Move your beverage.
Sorry.
Move your beverage. Put this right here. Put this down. Put it. That's it right there. Pull this back here like this here. Put your beverage here. This man or yours?
That is yours, girl.
Oh, excuse me.
Baby, you got our spoon? You got a spoon, babe?
Yeah.
Go for it. Here go for it, right here, babe. Wash that off.
So what we gonna do is, see, I do it different. Can I do it my way? Can I put infuse a little bit your way with my way?
What you wanna do, babe? This compromises everything.
Oh, shit. Damn, that made, oh. You got shit.
You got that,
oh.
Wait, hold on.
We got to come back over here and finish it.
We said, man, you said you wanted to do what
I
now?
Do
you wanted to put that up in the air like that. Compromise is everything.
We're going to see how much sauce is in. Oh, God damn. Right there, you put that in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth. In your motherfucking mouth. Put it in your mouth. In your motherfucking mouth. Put it in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth.
In your motherfucking what?
In your motherfucking mouth.
Put it.
Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. And then put it in your ass. In your motherfucking ass.
Put it.
Ooh. Somebody said, hold on. Hold on, Jose Martinez. One thing we don't. Let me fix my hair before I start reading. Hold on.
You in trouble. Uh-oh. I'm gonna just start mac and cheese.
You know why we don't do it?
I
don't
want to mac and cheese.
Uh-oh.
God
damn it. You better be glad that pot burnt me.
Damn it. You good, babe?
Jose Martinez, you better be glad that goddamn pot just burnt the shit out of my hand.
Mommy, that was making what you're there for.
Somebody better tell Jose Martinez to find somebody to play with. Hold on now, I ain't through now. Put that goddamn thing over here.
Now, I'm gonna grab this up here. You gonna get that up in there.
I need you to baste that out with some butter. Get a stick of butter out the fridge of there. We doing this ghetto.
Muggle.
Oh my God, what's wrong with that bell?
I don't know why the bell let the devil use it like that. She just flew off.
That's the second time. Are you pregnant?
I can't be pregnant. I had a vasectomy.
Oh, vasectomy?
No, I had a vasectomy.
Oh,
V-I.
What's the vasectomy?
Look it up, bitch.
Can you break it down for us?
Vasectomy.
How would you spell
it? You already know I'm an intermediate.
But what for the people who don't know that you're an intermediate?
You know I'm an intermediate, bitch.
What about the people who don't know for you that intermediate?
But y'all hoes that don't know, vasectomy for is an intermediate way of not being able, tubes and ovaries being tied.
Some, y'all at. Mm-hmm. So what they do with them?
What they did with them? Mm-hmm. They fried it like we gonna do this chicken.
You ready, baby?
Mommy, that's the second time that belt flew off. I'm scared.
But that means I gotta leave it off. Don't be scared. Ain't no other baby coming before you, bitch.
That's what you said last time.
Babe.
Babe.
You good?
I'm fine.
Okay. You got, where the smoked paprika at, babe? We need a little bit of that smoked paprika.
Put this butter somewhere, we're going to need it again. Shut your goddamn mouth, Chi-Chi. Shut your goddamn mouth. We're going to put some smoked paprika in there.
But this is going to wait, but that's fine, babe. We're going to stir that in, but however, once we get this over to our pan, which you about to
do. Oh, wait a minute, babe. You're going to sit there too rough.
But what about the milkman? I want to know where the milkman is.
The milkman died.
You said you ain't like your knee, babe.
The milkman died.
Hold that.
You were just here last week.
I don't know what you're talking about. He delivered and left. The
milkman.
He died at that. He died in a dog accident.
Oh my God.
Dogs came to him
and
they started tearing his
collar.
He was at the wrong bitch house at the wrong time.
I love the milkman. He was nice.
But this is about the third or fourth time I haven't heard about the milkman.
He died. Remember that funeral I told you about I had to go to over there on the west side of Atlanta? He died.
But I just seen him last week.
I don't see how you saw him. He died. We went to his funeral. He got a nice wife and stuff like that, and she died too.
How they die?
They was in a car yesterday. On 285.
You say now.
See, I can't open this. Can you put the cheese open?
Shit.
Now that was on a good 285, correct?
On 285. You can Google it.
Okay.
What was
his name? How long the milkman been bringing milk up over here?
The milkman died in the car accident. He got hit by a milk truck on his day off. He died.
Chi-Chi. What year? Wait now.
The milkman died.
How long you been on the milkman, Chi-Chi?
Huh?
How long you know the milkman, Chi-Chi?
Huh, Daddy?
He came and dropped off some milk around here and he died. I watched him die because I was on 285 too. Gotcha.
What you want to do with this cheese, baby?
Baby, listen. We're going to layer this like this. So come on. We're going to do this
now. This bag
so we're going to put some of this. We're going to put some of this macaroni right there. Then after we put some of the macaroni right there, okay. We're going to put a layer of cheese. let me teach you something. You know, this how this how I hook you. When you came right here, you had this.
Okay, we go.
No, I don't know the milkman. He died.
That's about the fifth time I've heard about the milkman.
The milkman died.
Who is the milkman?
He had good milk, and Chi-Chi just know she remember that. They put a little this and put a little pasta flakes in between, like this here. Cover this cabbage back up. The milkman died on 285. He died on 285. He got hit by a milk truck.
Okay.
He died. I grieved hard for the man because he used to always be around here delivering milk. That's how Chi-Chi know I'm like that. I don't need to be explaining to no nigga. Ladies, if you out here explaining to a nigga.
Chi-Chi was telling me he was bringing this milk up in here, but.
If you out here explaining to a nigga that got a nigga.
It was around the same time, baby.
This time right here.
Right here.
If you out here explaining to a nigga that know a nigga. The milkman died. That's all you need to know that he died.
Baby. Hmm? I just got a couple
questions. He died on 285.
Why the milkman came so late?
He came late because he had round. He was in that milk truck. Chi-Chi always answered the door. That's why she know him. But he died.
So you don't even know him.
Like I don't even know him. He was a nice guy.
But he used to give me money.
He gave you money because it was your birthday. Every time he came around here, it was your birthday.
Now, wait a minute. Now, how many birthdays you done had, Chi-Chi?
Chi-Chi was born in July. In July.
Now.
I ain't even know that milkman long like that. I ain't even know him like that.
I
ain't even know that milkman like that. All I know is I went to his funeral. The man died on the side of the road. He got hit by a milk truck on his day off. The man died. Pray for his family. Chi-Chi, you better shut your goddamn mouth before I whoop your ass.
Alright, babe, let me get us some fresh bread.
Baby, this ain't too much macaroni. This macaroni ain't gonna boil over?
No, it won't boil over, but it's gonna be nasty.
Let me taste this macaroni and see what's
going on. Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
You is. Now, baby, we done already preheated this oven to 375.
So you about to get that mac and cheese up in the oven. So before we do that, what we're gonna do is the smoked paprika. Okay, get that real quick.
Oh. Chi-Chi, come taste this here.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So now we're gonna put a little bit of smoked paprika across the top of that like that. Mm. That's gonna help it brown.
You know, mama's came in here and put her hand in that now. Your grandmother taught me these things.
Oh, no, that's tasty.
Your grandmother told
you. Make sure you wash that off, okay?
Oh, listen, you put your mouth on it. It's definitely getting washed off.
So what you trying to say?
I'm just letting you know.
Is that my daddy?
Yeah, that is your daddy.
Okay, now let's add our, coming back over to our cabbage. We're gonna add our green onion to that mixture. The cabbage has begun to cook now. Get that little bit of flavor going up in there.
Oh, them green onions. Let me turn this round. Hold on. Let me turn this round so I can ask Kiki, are you watching? Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Oh, I got lipstick on your arm, man. Let me get that lipstick off your arm.
How long y'all gonna let the macaroni and cheese bake?
The macaroni and cheese gonna bake for 30 minutes.
30?
Okay, 20. It's already ready. It just got the hardening.
Oh my god.
And it got the hardening come together like
and
this.
Caramelized.
It got to come together like this. Come together.
Like that.
Like that.
They ain't see it. Show them one more time. I got to come together.
Come together.
Like what?
Like that. The macaroni in the oven, it's gonna boil up from the bottom like this, and it's gonna come together like this. Come together.
Is it gonna erupt, mommy?
It's gonna bind. No, it ain't gonna erupt. It's gonna come from down there and then come up and then bind right here.
All right, you wanna get at a start?
make sure you got that right. Because I believe you got the magic touch.
When you put the chicken in the pan.
Listen,
I'm. Oh, babe, you know what? Yeah, you start that real quick.
Oh my God. Like, this has been so long. I'm so hungry.
It ain't been but an hour. You was made in less than an hour, bitch.
But who my daddy? The milkman?
No, the milkman died in a car accident. He got hit by a dog truck.
And it's about the sixth time this man done asked me. Listen, about the milkman.
You know, Tucci smoked drugs. He on that stuff, that narcotic. He on that same shit that Ike was on. He was whooping Dina ass.
All right. If you say so.
He on that same stuff. He on that narcotic.
You want to do the honors, babe? Let me get this off for you. I want you to.
Oh,
this.
My God. Oh, we going to get ready for the chicken. Cause that macaroni, hold on, I got this. You watch out. You get on the side of me, honey. Let me turn this motherfucking owl on. This is one thing my grandmother taught me. My grandmother, TSE, she taught me how to do it like this. Let me wash my hand.
And I'm gonna stir this right here while you do that.
Tanya, are you watching?
What? She got lipstick everywhere, bitch.
You all right.
Oh my God, lipstick is everywhere. Lipstick is everywhere, fuck it. Okay. All right now. Now in this house, we like to use, and we use two of these. Give me that, give me the other one. We don't just fry in one. Give me that one too.
What you need?
I need both of them. Give me that. Now a lot of y'all hoes say that y'all don't use motherfucking grease, but this is how we get fucked in this house. Wesson cooking oil. If you got a big dick like the king do over there, you need you a whole gallon of Wesson cooking oil.
Who is King, mommy?
That's King right there, Kane. The Kane, K-A-N-G, Kane. Now, listen, if you ain't frying right, if you ain't frying with motherfucking grease, and the only way your grease is gonna get right is you take this and put this over there in the sink, baby, and then come back, because I need you to watch this, because you, I'm gonna watch this. I'm gonna watch this. Oh my God, who got all this lipstick on me like this? I need you to watch. Come on, grease! Come on, grease! Grease, come forth. Come on, grease! Look at that good grease. Look at that good grease. Ooh. God damn it, look at that good grease.
Only blessings.
Blessed, only blessings come from grease like this. Only blessings. Come on, grease. God damn it, look at that grease. Heart. Grease will make your heart buzz. Hold on. I gotta let people know. Grease will make your heart buzz. Mm-hmm. It'll make a dick slip in you that's too big.
Oh.
And it'll fry you up some good fish and chicken. And it will anoint your children during the time to get them in heaven. Come on, grease! Come on, grease!
Somebody, as that grease heats up.
This grease is anointed.
You was asking me about something earlier.
I'm telling you.
Come here real quick.
What you got? No, wipe off no more makeup.
Wipe off nothing.
Don't wipe my makeup off. Don't wipe none of my makeup off. I still got to be credit when these women's look at me when they see me on.
What you asked me earlier? Really? You said
you got about what you got on your finger? You got some stuff on your own.
Oh, oh
shit! Oh, my God! It's all on your finger. Oh, let me wash it off for you. Then come over here to the table. Let me wash it. That water hot. That water is so hot. Let me get it cooler. Oh, that water hot. Oh, that water hot. I can't hold my leg up that high, babe. You know, not we ain't in the room. We in the kitchen. We in the kitchen.
All
right. Sorry.
You good?
I think I'm having deja vu.
What happened?
You ain't had no deja vu. Ain't nobody ever fried you no deja vu. You's a goddamn liar. You ain't having no deja vu, Chi-Chi. Ain't nobody never fried you no goddamn deja vu. We don't even know how to cook no fucking deja vu. I don't even know how to cook no goddamn deja vu. You's a motherfucking lie. You sure ain't you nobody ain't never had no Deja Vu. Ain't nobody never cooked no Deja Vu's in here. Don't you even get around this man telling no lie, talking about some Deja Vu's. You ain't never had no Deja Vu's fixed for you in here.
Are you sure?
Nah, nobody cooked you no goddamn Deja Vu. Fuck wrong with you?
Chi-Chi.
Stop fucking up a good thing. This man pays all the bills in here.
You been in here eating the Deja Vu's.
Right. Who the fuck taught you how to cook Deja Vu?
Who been giving you the... Because I ain't never
the
made...
The milkman
ain't never made no Deja Vu.
The bitch lying on me. I'm gonna
I didn't make no Deja Vu.
I'm going to go around there and whoop the bitch ass in the prison.
Chi-Chi. Who gave you the Deja Vu's?
What,
baby? Who gave you the Deja Vu's?
And she ain't... She don't know the hoe can't really spell Deja Vu.
Vu.
Right. Baby, you got that cabbage going over there. Ooh, that cabbage getting right.
Oh, it's the cabbage. You like the cabbage?
That cabbage getting right.
All right, dude, you got to taste it because you got to make sure. If you don't taste your food.
Well, let me get a fork. Let me stick a fork in
what
it.
What the hell are you doing?
Let me stick a fork in it.
You got to make sure we got enough sodium going on in here.
Sodium. We need all the sodium.
I'm so hungry.
You know what we're going to do? I think we got a little bit of...
This pretty. Let me see if it's getting this pretty.
Mm-hmm. How it tastes? You need a little more salt?
A little more salt, baby. A little more pepper. A little bit more complete seasoning. Put some complete in it. Put a little garlic powder. So
this is the onion.
Put a little garlic powder in it.
Okay, so we're going to just complete nuts.
Need a little more salt.
Okay, now we're going to hit that Himalayan salt.
A little more salt. Mm-hmm. Let me taste it.
Mm-hmm.
A little more pepper.
We're gonna figure that out real quick. There we go. We got it. I got it, babe. Right here. A little more pepper. All right. Boom.
All right. Let's get started on putting it.
We need a little stir.
Mm. You want a tongue or you want a spoon? Okay. You want both of them?
Give me everything.
I'm gonna give you a dark spoon now.
You want it all?
I want to learn. Mm-hmm. Damn, the way that shit smell, that big ass. You see this big chunk of ham hock?
That's the
dude. Mm-hmm. Did you find out that Kiki was riding? I don't know. Now, babe, listen, there's some things I gotta ask you. It was some stuff that me and you was talking about. Oh, I was on your Instagram, you know, because I know I follow you on Instagram, and your Instagram is King, K-V-I-N-G, David. And I was following you on your Instagram.
Right.
And I heard you say something about a favorite five or something like that. Can you explain that to me?
Okay.
Because I was kind of lost. I seen it, but I didn't really believe it. I was lost in emotion.
You remember back in like 2000, between like 2004 and 2008.
Let's get the seasoning one on this shit.
They had a thing called a Fade 5.
Okay.
Remember T-Mobile had that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So now when you had a Fade 5, for you young kids who wasn't around for that time, when you had a Fade 5, that was five individuals that were your favorite motherfuckers.
Uh-huh.
So in that moment, on your free nights, and your free weekends, who the hell else you gonna talk to? So you put them in your Fade Five. Now, folks.
First, before he start talking about the Fade Five, I'm starting to season this chicken with Brass Cuisine chicken seasoning.
Oh, yeah, because that shit right there, my nigga.
I'm starting out seasoning the chicken with Brass Cuisine's chicken seasoning.
Get it, baby. Hit it.
One thing I know how to do is season my meat.
Don't give him too much soul. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Don't give him too much soul. They ain't ready for
seasoning my meat.
Oh.
Make sure. Get it out of my hand.
All that soul. You just got so much motherfucking soul.
That's too much soul.
Nothing.
All right. Well, then what we going to do is we're going to bring some hot sauce in this
thing. You need that, babe.
I like to use Trappist. Oh. You keep rubbing that fingerling across the back of my ass like that. You going to make. Ow!
Just go ahead. Get
you,
that.
Ow!
Just keep it going.
Ow!
Stir it up.
Hit it from this side over here. Come on this side and hit it from this. No, come around here, hit it from this side. Come on around here. They can't see. Here, listen, don't make my titty fall in the grease now. I won't be no more good if my titty fall in the grease. I won't be no good.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go get it.
Ow! Ah, trappies.
My God.
Ah, trappies.
All right, babe, that's enough hot sauce.
It ain't never enough hot sauce.
It ain't never spicy enough.
It ain't never spicy enough. I'm going to put some more stuff in there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, babe. Reach around there and get me some of that onion powder. Some of that onion powder. Oh, shit. Somebody said get the straw out the table. Knock it out, babe. Knock that seasoning out. Knock it out, babe. Knock it out. Knock it out. Oh, that's
give me a little bit of spice, babe.
Cayenne pepper. You putting the cayenne in there?
That's all we need, babe.
Ooh, cayenne.
Hold on, give me a little garlic.
Put some of that garlic in there. Speaking tongues, fuck it up, daddy.
Lemon pepper wings.
Fuck it up.
A slight with it and just hit them motherfuckers with some money.
That's it. That ain't too much. Now that's too much. Now that's too much.
Blend. Watch that motherfucker.
Too much. It's too much. That's too much. Oh, look, look.
Trust me, I got this. Go
look
ahead.
How pretty this chicken is. I ain't seen meat this pretty since last night.
But he wasn't here last night, bitch.
He was here last night. I want to tell you, baby.
Who was here last night?
You woke up and went to McDonald's with that child. You went to work between 7 and 3. We're going to put some more of this smoked paprika on here. You went to work between 7 and 3, and that child was asleep. I was asleep. I walked you to the door. I want to tell you, baby, the Jadis. I've been going through missing.
The milkman did it, right?
The milkman been died. He died in 81. Did you how when you was born? 88. The milkman died in 1988. He died in 88. The milkman died in 88.
You was brought to by 88.
88. He was brought through in 88.
By July 88, right?
I had a vasectomy in 89.
Big, when the milkman died, what month in
June? 88.
What month about? In the summertime?
Gigi was born in July. Quit trying to add it up. If a baby was born in July, that means the baby was conceived sometime in February.
Mommy, you can't add.
Huh?
Don't add up.
I got pregnant with Gigi in February.
I think we need to call Maury.
I got pregnant with Chi-Chi in February. Hold on now. Listen.
Baby, say that.
Somebody, hold on now. How they go with this bullshit? Y'all see me over the sink 15 times washing my motherfucking hands.
Are they talking shit?
Washing my hands. Hold on. Man, you stay right there. You sit right there. You get on this side.
You got it. Wash your hands.
While this grease is getting hot.
Watch your hands, babe. Be careful with that. I see what this tastes like.
Mm-hmm. Let me taste a little bit better.
Hold on, baby.
You wash it off, babe. Wash it off. Oh, baby, this grease is popping.
Is it?
Is we frying these wings naked? Or is we putting some stuff?
We're not frying them naked. Oh, we got a little bit more of that hot sauce.
We putting. Now get that buttermilk.
So I like to use parsley flakes.
Get that goddamn buttermilk.
Mommy, I like my meat naked.
I know you like your meat naked, but you ain't having no naked meat tonight.
All right, folks, now this way.
I'm tired of having to keep going out there to that clinic buying you some damn amoxicillin.
Babe.
But you don't know who my daddy is, so I'll get the medicine for both of us.
I'm sorry?
I don't take no medicine. Don't get Madison and medicine confused, bitch.
Okay. All right, babe. So let's introduce the people to our fried chicken mixture that our grease is nice and hot.
So, okay. Where that buttermilk at?
It's right in my hand, babe. Come over here.
Take that goddamn buttermilk. Put that buttermilk in a bowl.
Bag.
This is the bowl we use to put the buttermilk in. All
right. So first goes up our buttermilk.
Hold on. Show the peoples, man. You ain't doing right. You got to do this here to the peoples. Now come right here on the side of my shoulder. Come over here on the side of me.
Right here.
Come over here.
Right here.
And pour that buttermilk in there. Pour that buttermilk.
Y'all see that butter?
Pour that buttermilk. This how we got something in common. Heard you mean so much to me, boy, when we're together. That's enough?
That's enough, baby.
Hallelujah. Baby, that grease hot.
It is. All right. Rule number one. We need a bag, baby, or something to get our chicken. Now, as well as buttermilk, we will be using buttermilk flour, folks.
What Eve say, baby? Miss Eve said, bitch, if you ain't cooking with motherfucking white lily, man, come on this side. I got to get my Eve quotes right. My Miss Eve say, if you ain't cooking with white lily, bitch, you ain't shit. So if you ain't got no white lily cooking flour, bitch, you ain't shit. Look here for Instagram. Teacher, you ready? For Instagram, right here, baby. If you ain't cooking with white lily flour, bitch, you ain't shit.
Period. All right. You got that bag, babe?
I got two bags.
Double bag that.
We gonna double bag it, cause this chicken might get
you
real heavy.
You can't trust every bag.
You got
to double bag some of these bags.
You can't trust every sack.
You got to double bag.
So what? Ooh.
Ooh,
shit.
Oh, careful now,
that grease hot. So pour that flour. Well, I know you got no shirt on, babe. I know. Oh, shit. You're using the buttermilk. Okay, we're using the buttermilk flour.
Buttermilk flour.
Okay, and we're going to also use.
So wait, what we're going to do, because you know we're going to do that basic shit up in here.
We're going to season the flour. Okay, ooh.
So that's a little smoked paprika.
Okay, come on, season some more, babe.
Okay.
Come on, season
it
some more.
A little onion powder.
Okay, little complete season. Put a little complete season. Complete.
Put
a little parsley. Put parsley flakes. We wanted to come on. Oh my God! Oh yeah. Get it. Get that. Wipe that off. It's okay. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
Wait,
so sweet.
Let me wash my hands.
No, you touch my titties. You don't need to wash your hands. Come on here and season that. Then I'm putting the chicken in the batter.
It's a titty household right here.
Come on now.
Wait, where were we at?
Put them parsley flakes in there. Now put some of that cuisine stuff. So put some of that brass cuisine. We season our chicken with brass cuisine.
We definitely need that.
Brass cuisine.
Mm-hmm. Ready, babe?
And speaking of brass cuisine, hold this, babe. Hold this.
You got it. Oh, add that look. Yeah, we need our.
We're gonna use brass cuisine. Fry.
Absolutely.
From Brad's Cuisine.
Hold on, let me come
back. Put that up in here. I've been waiting for that.
You've been waiting on it. Because our show is sponsored by Brad's Cuisine. Brad's Cuisine.
Remember the last time we had used that to fry that chicken up like
chicken
that?
Chicken fry. God Woo. Damn it, that shit about to tear up under my arm up.
Hold on, go ahead.
We're going to cut this. We're going to clip this off the top.
That's where I got it.
This head got it. Mm. It just don't want to tear. It just don't want to clip. Rip it, babe. Oh, put them. Ooh, put a little bit of that in there. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. We're gonna put a little bit of this branch in there. We're gonna put a little, we're gonna save a little bit for them. Cause we gonna eat this chicken the fuck up. It's so sweet. Mm. My God. Oh. I wanna tell you, baby.
Okay. Alright, babe, come here.
Wait.
That macaroni smells good.
It's done what it's supposed to?
It's almost done.
Alright, hold that for me, babe. I'm gonna put the chicken wings up in there.
I'm gonna put them chicken wings up in here. Drop them chicken wings. Put them chicken wings. Okay. Ah. Uh-huh. Hold on.
Go ahead, get that a little shake.
You cold the chicken wing. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. That's it. Come on. Oh, this shit.
Okay. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready for another one. Drop it in there. I'm coating it, baby. I'm coating it. I'm coating it. I'm doing it like them cocaine users do it. They coat their nose. They coat the inside of their nose. All right,
you ready?
They coat their nose. Come on. There you go. Drop it in there. All right.
All
right. Okay.
Now that grease starting to ask for a little
bit. That grease asking for like that.
So you need a couple piece chicken up in there and that grease.
Hold on. Let me cover it up. Let me cover it up, baby. Let me cover it up. Oh, shit. Oh, don't get none on me. Don't get none on me.
But you like when I get
I get a little bit on me. Don't get.
Only at the end, though.
Okay. Hold on now. Hold on. Drop. Oh.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Okay, there you go. We good. Just dip it in there. Dip it, baby. Dip it. Oh, all
right.
Come on. Dip it, baby. Dip it. Oh, dip it. Dip that other one. Come on, there's some more in there. Come on, there you go. Cover it up. No, we don't want it raw. We want it covered. Dip it in there. Oh, shit. All right,
wait. Come on, baby.
Drop it in there. Ow. CMB. Drop it like it's hot. Oh. Hold on.
All right, big man.
Oh. Okay. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it. Oh. Okay. CMB, make it drop it like it's hot.
Now shake
drop
it. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. Come on. I got you at the bottom right there. The gooch. I got the gooch.
Oh, I like the gooch. Hold on. Come on. That's how I do the gooch. You don't want to talk me about the gooch. That's what they call it in Philly.
Yep.
You know you my first Philly babe.
How you like it?
I love a gooch.
You love a gooch.
I love a good gooch.
I thought the milkman was from Philly.
The milkman died, bitch. He died.
You know, you talk a lot about the milkman.
He died, child. She loved that milkman. That milkman gave her $20 every time he came here.
That was frequently. You taught me $5.20 was $100.
I did teach you that. Drop it in there. Cause 520 is 100, yeah, babe.
You know what?
No, listen, you ain't got nothing to worry about. The way I saw that dick from the bite, you ain't got nothing to worry about. Come on, drop some more meat in there, babe. Drop some more
meat.
I
thought the milkman was from Jamaica.
How many body mines you know? Babe, we didn't put no milk. We is fucked up in here. Put some buttermilk. Put them next set of wings in the buttermilk.
For the next set of wings we do.
I'm going to put them in the buttermilk.
There will be buttermilk.
Hold on. Let me put some more fish fry in there.
So we're going to let them soak up in the buttermilk just a little bit. Just to start with. From this point, we're going to hit them with the flour, drop them in the buttermilk, back to the flour, into the pan. All right?
We fucked it up.
We did. But it's fine.
It's all good.
It's fine.
Listen, we can go right back. In love again. Right back. In love again. We're going right back. In love again. All right back. Ooh, now this buttermilk made this bad. Now these second set of wings going to be lit. Get that macaroni out of there. Babe, pull that macaroni. Here, don't you put your hands on it. Get that stuff right there. Get them damn things over there. Them damn stuff. You put that. Pull that macaroni out. Since we fucked it up, y'all. Man, look how pretty these buttermilk chicken wings are. Look how pretty these buttermilk chicken wings are. Pretty.
It's hot.
Show the people some macaroni, man.
See that man.
Show them that macaroni. Hold it. Ah. God damn it, macaroni. God damn it, macaroni, macaroni. Oh, hold on, before this shit roll spill out. Now, right, it's going to look good on the plate. Now, what we need to do is move that down, set that down. Set that macaroni over there on the back there, baby. Set the macaroni back there. Let it cool off.
Put it up in the back.
Cool off, cool off. Cool off, cool off. Cool off, cool off. Cool off, cool off. No, set it back there.
All right.
Let me just move that fucking fried chicken. Chicken fried. Look. Wash your hands, baby. Wash your hands. Pussy assholes talking about salmonella and AIDS and shit. This is not hoes and this is not no fucking Burger King, bitch.
I'm hungry.
Bitch, you gonna eat in a minute.
God damn, this shit take it too long.
I don't give a fuck. Is it you gonna wait on the shit? Is it, listen, stop talking about what the Lord doing. This is the Lord's doing right here. Is either you gonna wait on the Lord? Is you gonna wait on the Lord?
I'm hungry. Is that my daddy?
That is definitely your daddy. Don't you see how you dark as this man?
I'm not that dark. The man from last week was light skinned.
He was. He was the milkman. The milkman died 2 weeks, 89.
Last Thursday?
89. He died in 89.
Yeah, but I didn't know if he was Jamaican or not. Or was he mixed?
Do you speak patois? That it wasn't your dad.
Well, when we go in the morning,
baby, drop them chicken wings. Don't do me like that. Now, you know,
hold on, baby. Now, I'm going to drop these chicken wings. But hold on, baby. Now, wait a minute, baby. Now, wait a minute, baby. Wait a minute, baby. Now, who this man?
You know, I put lotion on your back at night.
You say he been gone since 89. He said he was here last week.
The man died in 89. Don't let the smoke get on you. They dropped some of them chicken wings in there. Put some of more of that brass seasoning in there. Because we gonna have to fix a plate soon. Macaroni with...
Bray, them wings ain't done yet, Bray. You just got to let them do their thing.
They going to do that thing. They going to float.
Don't stir them too much now.
They going to float.
Yeah.
You going to float too?
Let them sit still. Make sure that little batter don't come off of them. Keep them nice and hot.
Some like it hot.
Some like it hot. Let's check on our cabbage, Bray.
I just want to know who my daddy is.
Chichi, you know who your daddy is. Your daddy right here cooking with us right now. They said we're going to be able to suck the cabbage through the straw.
They keep asking about Chichi's daddy.
Man, listen, you know how you hit this. You was with me when I was pregnant, all 16 months. You was with me all 16 months that I was pregnant.
But you was already pregnant 3 months before.
Right.
That's why the hoe got that big ass head she got.
That ain't right. 16 months? Do I got a head like my daddy or do I got a head like my mama?
Look at your daddy. You see him, you look just like this man.
I'm staring at, I'm looking at both of my daddies right now.
I'm finna fight this hoe real quick. Oh, you got me. Oh!
Wait, man, no! Chichi, wipe it for you, Chichi, you bleeding.
Oh my God. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, I'm finna call HRS.
HRS ain't got shit to do with this right here. You be better off calling the IRS don't be bitching the HRS. You call the IRS on me, bitch, you might get a motherfucking better response than from the HRS, bitch.
All right, babe, let's taste this cabbage again. Go ahead.
Ooh. It's good. Put a little bit more. But you need it just right here.
I'm seeing that complete seasoning. Where you make the seasoning sauce? Where the seasoning? So
you need some of this Badia.
What's that right there? Let people know what it is.
We're using Badia complete seasoning. Badia.
Oh, that, you wasn't giving the other. That album wasn't a Badia.
That came from Puddle.
Oh my God, that's too much.
Listen, it's herbs and spices.
Yeah, it's not all salt. It's a mixture. What said that, babe?
Man, that's a big piece of meat in there.
That's the only kind of piece you want me to put up in there.
Big meat.
Yeah.
Big meat. They call me Big Meats Larry Hoover.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this tasty, babe.
Oh my God, I'm so hungry.
You hungry?
Eat ass, CeCe, okay? If you hungry, eat ass.
Where is that other spoon, babe? That little metal one.
Break it off. Whatever food you pick up, break it off.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Wait, ready?
Huh?
Did we even explain the page off?
We couldn't because Chi-Chi was being disrespectful and stuff. Come around here and explain the Fade Five. Come around here and live.
If you ain't got no nigga, if you ain't got no shorty, whatever your twist, no main, committed. Go ahead. I was going to do that anyway. That's how I am.
Oh my God. All that hot stuff. All that nasty shit
so,
in there.
If you ain't committed, right? You got to have a Fade Five.
That chicken.
What? You got that?
I got this.
You got to have a Fade Five. See, now, Fade Five is five people.
Come around. Don't scoot next to me now.
That fulfill your variety, your anxiety, and your need for society.
What the Fade Five do? Tell us what the Fade Five do.
Fulfill your variety, your anxiety, and your need for society.
So how many you got?
So is Tanya in that Fade Five, Daddy?
Who?
Who that is?
Tanya died too. She died with the milkman.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Right, good.
I ain't never seen no Tanya.
Well, that's good.
I've been here.
That's good. She died with the milkman.
Gigi, who you been talking to, Gigi?
I was talking to Tanya.
Tanya died with the rinse that off, gang. Chi-chi. Rinse that off.
Oh, you put this up in.
I think Tanya and the milkman slide.
That's a word they don't know. That's a Florida word. Slide.
What does that mean, bro? What?
Cabin's right now.
Can I get my plate? I'm so hungry, man. I ain't never been this hungry in my life.
The way you ate that man that came over here, bitch, to fix my table, I don't see how you went that hungry.
Was that me or the cake? Was that me or the milkman?
The milkman died in 89.
I mean, you want to know who the milkman is?
He died. I'm not going to keep telling y'all he died. He done went on now.
Well, I cut the cabbage off.
We get a milkman died?
81.
I thought he died at 86.
It's on the internet. Google milkman have a car accident with a dog catcher. On 285.
I thought you said 20.
Both of them places. 285 connected 20. He died both of the places. between 285 and 20, bitch.
In
1990,
19 what?
83.
But I wasn't born in
83. They said they know you didn't cut this cabbage back on. Maybe the cabbage is done going. All that we waiting on is a fresh chicken.
And let them hoes know that the cabbage was off.
Bitch, the cabbage is off. Actually, you know what?
It's not.
Which one do you need? Move it so they know.
Thank you.
There's nothing on over here.
Except the fucking chicken. Motherfucker.
Girl.
Then what that chicken doing?
We got about 6 minutes on the chicken.
Oh. Oh my God, that's all you. Oh my God. Oh my God,
we're dead.
Is that my daddy?
Is y'all my daddy?
Both of us, bitch. Both of us is your daddy, bitch. That ain't ready, David. It ain't ready. Ain't ready. It may look ready, but it ain't ready.
Nope, not yet, though.
Hell, you got a little booty, but you got all meats in the front. I knew that.
How you
know? I wrote you that on Instagram when we first met, before Chichi was born. I had wrote you that. I said, oh. Mm. It's my soul, my goodness. Oh, my. Mm. Oh, my God. Oh. I ain't going in the grease. I ain't putting my hand in the grease. Ah. 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 Oh. Oh. I done had lots of drink. Oh.
Wipe out the grease with your hair.
Mm-hmm. I can pull this off. You didn't know I could pull this off. Bitch, what is you talking about?
I'm just saying, and it's flammable.
Bitch, I can pull this off. You ain't saying nothing.
And it's flammable, sis.
So bitch, I can pull this off and put another hair on.
So whoever was caught on fire.
Then what if I get over?
Who you gonna be tonight?
Tasha.
Wash your hands?
I did. Okay. I touched all that man meat, bitch. I don't need to wash my hair. That's golden. Living my life like it's golden, 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 yeah. Golden.
Look at that chicken, though. It's starting to get a little golden.
It's getting golden,
though. I say three.
No, we just gonna keep, we gonna let it cook a little bit more, because that's all we're waiting on right now, because we're gonna fry this while this shit off. We just gonna fix the plate. We got the extra chicken. We're going to put that buttermilk on there. We're going to fry that shit when it's off. And we're going to eat it on the after show.
Okay. Oh, my God. I'm so hungry.
The new man?
I don't know what they're talking about. They lie.
Who the old man?
They're talking about Tim. He died, too. He died. He died at the call center.
Oh.
He answered the phone and it just blowed up in his ear. He's like, hello? 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 Okay. And the phone blowed up in his ear. Hello? Oh, yes. I'm Timothy White. Okay. The phone blowed up in his motherfucking ear. They're like, hello? Thank you for calling Bridgie BD&D. This is Timothy White speaking. How can I help you? Bitch, the phone blowed up in that bitch ear. Boom.
Thank you for calling Bridgie BD&D. This is Timothy White speaking. How can I help you? Thank you for calling Bridgie BD&D. This is Timothy White speaking. Hello?
Let me squeeze on back behind.
Phone just blowed up in the motherfucker ear, bitch.
Thank you for calling Bridgie BD&D. This is Timothy White speaking. How can I help you? How may I direct your call?
Boom! Phone blowed up in that bitch ear. Cop! Boom!
Thank you for calling Bridgie BD&D. This is Timothy White speaking. How can I direct your call, nigga?
Baby, give me some more of that white powder. Not the stuff that y'all do in the club. You, the stuff for the chicken.
You said that girl that's not peanut in the club.
I ain't say nobody let a girl. I said motherfucker Timothy White. Put some more of that damn brass fried in there so we can fry the rest of these. This chicken's starting to float now.
It's starting to float. Yeah, we want to flip that in a minute.
I like flipping chicken.
You like flipping it?
I like flipping it.
Like matches.
That's shit. You know, that's what they call me on the weekend. Mm-hmm. This is two names they call me out here.
What's
in these
two names they call you?
They call me Frijoles Negros. Because mm-hmm. They call me Black Bean because I tear niggas' stomach up.
Ooh.
And then they called me motherfucking Mattress because they didn't know which side of the street that I was working on. They was like, hey, y'all seen Mattress out here?
You done made me lose my train of thought. Wait a minute. Brass Cuisine. If you ain't cooking with Brass Cuisine.
It's White Lily, but Brass Cuisine, we, you know, we just.
You asked for, Ellis said you wanted the Brass Cuisine.
I do want some of the Brass Cuisine. No, I want the powder, the white powder.
Oh, you want the white powder?
Yeah.
Where is that? Choo-choo. Where that white powder at, Choo-choo?
I don't know, because I don't do powder.
What? When you start doing powder, though?
There you go, baby.
The same day that you forgot who my daddy was.
So we're gonna use our southern.
We're gonna put more in there because we're gonna fry the rest
chicken
of this
chicken. Chicken fry mix by Brass Cuisine, folks.
We're gonna fry the rest of this chicken. Come around here, baby. They can't see the I just smell. Yo español muy bien porque soy de Miami. Maricón. I mean, Maddie's song.
Gabby, you got a lot of meat down there.
Bitch,
I didn't know that.
I had no...
You know, I ain't, you know.
That's not my daddy.
The lies that these hoes tell on the bitch when they on live.
Hold on, babe, cause this I done heard.
My real daddy just called.
Well, who the fuck called in here? He got the wrong number. He died.
His daddy died.
No, the milkman died. Wow. Kiki, are you watching?
And tonight's sponsors
is Brass
Cuisine.
Yes. Tonight's
let
sponsor.
Let me get it closer. Let him
tonight's see. Sponsor also gonna be the ambulance to pick Chi-Chi motherfucking bald head ass up. Oh, listen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, hold on. Tonight's sponsor is, come on this side of me, babe. Come on this side of me. Tonight's sponsor is Brass Cuisine. Now, if you'd like to get your spicy seasoning, shirts, clothes, aprons, products seen on Bitch Less Dish, where we shoot about 2,000-4,000 people, you know, late at night, please make sure you contact me at booktsmadison@gmail.com. That's booktsmadison@gmail.com so that you can get your advertisement spot. Thank you. Babe, what's up with this chicken?
It's doing what it needs to do.
Let it be?
Let it be.
Can you explain to me, because you didn't really finish about the Fave Five.
So your Fave Five is...
Tell them about it.
See, when you're single, right? You don't belong to nobody, right?
When
you are single, you don't belong to nobody. So you could be out here on Grindr and Jack every night of the week, or... You could create yourself a Fave Five.
What's a Fave Five? Explain.
It is your top five sessions. You understand? Sometimes you might like something a little tall, something a little short,
something a little tight, a little bottom, right?
A little top, a little bottom. There are different nights for different players.
Okay, come on. I'm just the way this macaroni head came together like that. Okay.
There are different nights for different flavors. But in the end, you must have five that are in your Fave Five, your starting lineup. They are on your free nights and your free weekends. You call them same five motherfuckers. See, this will keep you out of a lot of trouble. See, you will get variety,
okay,
folks. But at the same time, who gonna check you? Who gonna call you a hub when you've been fucking the same five niggas all year? You know? Niggas like, what's your body count? And you like five.
I thought it was four.
No, Fave Five.
Okay.
That fifth one is a toss-up. Sometimes you don't fuck, you know, sometimes you do. Depending on what you want. Mm. You know, that fifth could be the mattress.
Is it after the gym?
It depends. You know, some of the kids like that. They like that after the gym. You like the plate, Clay?
We about to plate it.
Okay.
And then we're going to eat it live.
We're not ready. The chicken not done, though. We're not going to do them like that.
The chicken not slowed down on fire.
It's almost done, but it ain't done.
You mean it's still bloody in the middle? No, I want it bloody in the middle. That's like a cooch. We all gave up cooch in this house. I never started. Kiki, are you still watching?
Kiki watching. Okay.
That's
right. That's about right.
We played it.
Ooh, shit. Alright, so let's see. My God. I want to make sure that tastes like it's supposed to taste real quick. No mistakes.
Macaroni is right. Ooh. Right. Bitch. Let me tell you something. That macaroni is so right.
Let me tell you something. That cabbage so
right. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I went back and added a little seasoning to it. Let me tell you, I'm going to keep it a ham hock.
Mm-hmm. That sounds crazy.
I can't get it, it's too tough. It's like peachy head. Okay. When that chicken, when two pieces of them chicken ready.
Listen, they're almost ready too.
I want a piece of this ham hock though.
They're not ready. They done started floating, babe.
They ain't done. Not yet, almost.
Tell me what we need to talk to.
Because E said when they start flowing to the top, they ready.
You want them to be ready, baby?
They ready because they floating.
I mean, see, I just like mine to be gold.
Oh, you like them dog.
You want them to fry hard, you know? That's no. A Philly thing, you know?
Oh, okay. Well, we're going to fry them hard on the
side. On the
side.
On the
yeah,
side
we going to fry them the way you like. They done. Them chickens are done.
Ready to plate and stuff. All right, ready to plate.
No, don't use that. Watch that out. Watch.
Chicken is done.
Right. No, somebody was allergic to that, too.
Ain't nobody here allergic to nothing. Teacher, you suck dick, you eat ass, you eat balls.
Oh, my God!
You ain't allergic to nothing here. You got low-hanging ball, low-hanging fruit.
Listen, don't talk about my fruits. What about your fruits, sis?
Oh, my fruits are small, bitch. Oh! What the fuck was that pop like that? What the fuck was that?
You're a small fruit.
What the fuck pop like that?
Something like it hot.
All right, we're gonna drop that other chicken. Hold on before we drop that, but we're gonna just put this up here.
Just make this plate. That chicken look good.
This chicken is beautiful.
If y'all would have put a little mustard on there, you know?
Mustard.
Just a little bit.
Mustard?
Yeah.
I ain't never heard of that before now.
Because, you know, that's not a North thing.
That can't possibly be.
It can't be.
Maybe even ketchup, not mustard.
No, I'm just saying, when you would have seasoned it, mm-hmm. And then put mustard on it.
All right, babe,
get that plate together.
Get that plate together real quick. Mm-hmm.
You see the seasonings in there?
Mm-hmm. You see all that right there.
Look at all the golden seasonings.
All right. Show them right there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. Bitch, you see them seats.
Spin it around,
bitch,
babe.
You see,
make them see.
That shit high, ain't it?
But you know what? Hold on, babe. Don't show them everything. Wait. Because they cannot see that macaroni and cheese without that garnish up on
it. Oh, yeah. You're so smooth. Is this chicken right?
Come on, that chicken right here.
Come on,
that's what. I got to come around here. Come over here to this. Mister, y'all see that? Look at that.
See that chicken?
Look at that shit smoking. Mm-hmm. Look at that macaroni. Mm. Look at that cabbage. Mm, mm. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that chicken. Look, you see the do you see that? Do you see the you see that stuff in that chicken?
I see it.
Some like it hot. Mm. Look at that macaroni. That macaroni, right?
On Joseph's side, that look good.
Man, this shit.
Come drop this chicken because I'm ready
to eat. Okay.
I'm ready to eat, babe. Come drop this chicken. That shit looking good.
That shit looking good.
My God.
Chichi, you want a taste?
No, I always want to taste, babe.
You want to taste, babe? No, that's your daddy.
I said I always want to taste, babe.
I was going to say, that's your daddy. Don't do that. Now, listen.
Okay.
They already saying that you do things. They say that. I don't believe that.
I ain't believe them either. But
don't believe them. You can't believe everything tomorrow says. Things, Chichi. Fuck tomorrow says.
I brought you up to serve God, love God.
And fuck niggas and get money.
Fuck niggas and get money, but love God at the same time.
All right. Chichi, do me a favor now.
What?
Drop a chicken wing up in here real quick.
Hold on, babe.
We're going to
drop that chicken in a minute.
You want to drop that in a minute?
We're going to drop it in a minute. We're going to do this.
I got to make sure that it came out right. Hold on. Let me make sure it came out right.
Thank you.
Hold on. We got to put it up on Chichi. Hold on.
Make sure
look at that.
I got to be take that. Go ahead. Make sure ain't that mess up. Come on.
Hold on, Chichi, we gotta braise this up. Oh, is she right, Myrtle?
Mm-hmm.
The question is she right? Is she right? Is she right, Chichi?
Taste the chicken. Fried chicken. I'll tell you that.
Taste the chicken. Ooh. Ooh, she's smoking hot. Ooh. Mmm.
You know what?
That chicken is really good.
Mm-hmm. That brass cuisine,
that batter.
It made it real nice and fluffy. It's good as hell.
Mm. Get that macaroni, Chichi. Get that macaroni. Don't move out the camera. Get that macaroni. See what that macaroni you're giving. Where is that macaroni?
This light is blinding me.
It's blinding you. Get the macaroni. Get that macaroni. Taste that macaroni. What's she giving?
Mm-hmm.
What's she giving, Chichi?
She giving life.
What's she giving?
She giving life.
What's she giving?
She giving life.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
All right, babe, come here. I need you.
You need me?
Get this chicken up in here.
Oh, my
that
God.
That shit's too motherfucking
good. Okay. Oh, bitch, it's lipstick all over my... Oh, my God. Why y'all didn't tell me all this lipstick was all over my face like that? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to eat this food on the after show. So make sure you go on my Instagram at The Real T.S. Madison on the after show. We're going to eat this. We're going to eat this food on the after show. David, thank you so much for always coming through, showing us your little recipes and stuff like that. Where can they find you? Tell them.
KVNG, David's World on IG, on Twitter. KVNG underscore David underscore IV. Follow me, man. David K. Price on Facebook.
So I'm hearing that you're making plates. I'm hearing that you're making plates, too, to go. You're making plates to
go. I'm making plates to go, always. You know, sometimes we got to.
Oh, you putting some more buttermilk? Drop it. Ow! Drop some more. We're going to eat this.
Well, shake it up a little bit.
We're going to shake it up a bit. We're going to eat this on the after show. We're going to fry some more of this and eat this on the after show. So they got to come on, follow us on the after show.
Go over it up on that Instagram.
Yeah.
On The Real T.S. Madison.
That's right. And we about to go live in about 15 minutes.
Is you live, whore?
Is you live, whore?
Is you live?
That's it. All right. Okay.
Bye.
All right, baby. Bye, y'all.